Greetings, loyal subjects. I'm King Yarn, and thank you for joining me in this game of Shadow of Mordor. There's just a lot of pain going on underneath me. Thanks for joining me for this. I've got a war chief to go and dismember, so let's get on it, I suppose. I think Caragor's causing somebody some pain down there. Okay. Do I know who it is? There's three or four killed, but he's still standing up. A burning, I suppose. Okay, this is weird. Obviously, we've got Ratbag. I'm guessing it's him, but haven't I done this guy? I've done three or four. I'm just gonna get into it on him, I think. With his friend. Oh, he's at East Garrison. Of course he is. East Garrison. Alright, okay, let's just. Yeah, let's mark him, but also let's get some intel on the way. I genuinely thought I'd seen the last of that place. Alright. There's loads of intel around. Let's head that way. It's backwards? Yeah. Yep. A couple of slaves here to help out. Pow. Fly.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger.
You're saying that? Oh. Okay. Intel is down here. Maybe in that hut. Let's take him out.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
You should offer me intel. Thank you. Get him first. Right. Tharak One Eye. Detonating his grog stacks, that's fine. Stealth finishes. Good morning. It's quite quick. Okay, that doesn't matter.
Many thanks, Ranger.
I could go for one more bit of intel to see about his captain friend. This way. Go.
Thank goodness.
There's a half eaten Caragor over here. Oh, half beaten. Oh no, it's a. Oh. Yes, let's not fight that. I might need some separate intel because I think he just got squished. Let's just run up here first. This should be safe. Intel. Looks like I ran the wrong way. Okay, so. I could fast travel, but that's just being silly. That looks like it's in a tent, which is the kind of intel I prefer. Let's do that. Well, that's a ledge kill. Whatevs, mate, whatevs.
Armored tails of elves that could be a sword.
The leg and then you go on. Nicely done. Honestly, this fire just comes around so quick. shift him? There you go. Where's my intel? Why is it keeping getting eaten? I have no intel. It was all there and now it's gone. Right, okay, it's fine, it's fine. I don't know why I've got two of these still. I'm sure I'll only have one more to do. So I'm gonna just do the one. Let's fast travel and hopefully gain some more intelligence. Halls of the Maniac. Brings back horrible memories. I'm sure that's a thing to pick up as well. Yeah, I sometimes miss those. Right, let's just fast travel to here. And see. Any fresh intel? Still no. Okay. Let's just head towards him then. Let's just go over there and see. There's no quick way, is there? So let's just... It's a duel. Let's just go that way. Because... Maybe I'll spot some before I get there, or on the way. Herb I need is nearby. Could it be that? It could be. Remathond. I'd like to get my eye in, but I also don't want to waste it. Too slow, son. Too slow. Big wall to climb, but I'm a ranger. But that's not specifically where I was after, was it? I was actually after Sunny Jim. Seeing as he's ranged, they usually are vulnerable to range themselves. So let's try and pop him full of a few holes. I'm gonna be invulnerable. What are the chances? Can I not go there? You've chosen poorly. Oh, that was nice though. That was a nice little flip. Where's he gone? Oh, he's over here. He looks on his own, so let's get him while he's on his own.
What is that?
He's got a fire sword? I thought they were just for me.
Are you gonna run all the way back to the Black Gate again? Or are you gonna stand and fight this time?
Yes, let's take it. Oh, he does explode, doesn't he? I need to watch out for that. Need to watch out for that. Oh, and here comes the cavalry. Why is everyone on fire these days? Maybe should have... get some intel. He looked sneakable, didn't he? He looked like he was vulnerable to some stealth. Two bits of intel here. Yes. Let's go straight for it. Range was a bit of a disappointment, but okay. It's not quite what I meant, but okay. There's two lots of intel here. But I'm not feeling either of them. Get out of the way, you bozos. Feeling good that either of these are going to last me the night. Any survive? I don't think so. Give me chances. This is just right. So drop this guy. Talk to me. So I know all about him. It's just wrong. Okay, I need to get on a Caragor, I think, would be the best chance of that. Actually, so what is the stuff it says about explosions? Flaming weapon. Regeneration, oh, it's got a lot of annoying traits. Becomes enraged when his master is attacked. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Let's get a cow gore. Doesn't seem to be a lot of them there. He might be on his own. Let's just go towards him. If you see a Caragor, guys, let me know. I just don't want him to have friends. So he's completely invulnerable to stealth, so it doesn't even tickle him at all. Explosions. Maybe I can tackle him. So he's a combat master. These space bars, these are gonna do me. That's point blank, isn't it? Where's some healthy juice? I think I need a Caragor to get anywhere with this. Caragor pen around. Do you guys not do that? One time I need one. Oh, I see claws. Claws are Caragors. But gotta get higher. That'll do it there, hopefully. Come on, guys. Come on, fellas. Come and have a go. Too far away. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes. Alright, let's see what happens now.
Wait.
Can't promise anything, but it's worth a shot. Climb, you fool.
Watch out!
Yeah? See? See? Let's hop back on this fella. Ride him all the way to that other guy. One eye. So that's. Don't understand that. But he hasn't got any followers. Neither has he. Poison the, or detonate the grog. He's also scared of Caragor. It's beautiful. Mark him. Oh, what area am I looking? Quite far, but I'm on a Caragor. Tally ho. This way. Sure, I'm going the right way. Ah, yeah, so I usually need to. Let's get off here. I usually need to do something, in this case it's detonate grog. I'm sure those will be shown to me. Can I ledge him? No. Nope. Okay, detonate grog.
This war chief cannot resist the lure of destruction.
Okay, how many? Three. Easy enough. How much elf shot do I have? Loads. Okay.
You want to try your hand against more crowds or categories than most hands? Go see the priest master and you'll be back.
It's not likely they're just going to be out for me to spot, is it? Oh, okay. There's one.
Looks like someone's killing Uru.
Soft ass. There's a two. I'm about to lure him out with number three. Oh, there's loads around as well. Boomtown. Again, I'm high. Drop on him. They sing his name. Wow, that's pretty cool. Maybe I've not noticed that before. Just keep hidden. Drop on his face. Need to get. Could be game over, son. Good night. Grab that. Oh, just watch him fall. That's four war chiefs. And this one's been promoted, that's why there was another one. Either way. The Dark Monument is available. Thanks for watching, guys. I have unlocked something new. I am going to be tackling that in the next video. So thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.